Top 5 ways to become mindful during chaotic times. During chaotic times, it is easy to feel overwhelmed and stressed. Whenever these times arise, however, it is important to find your calm amidst the chaos. Mindfulness is the best way to do this. If you're new to mindfulness, it can be difficult to become mindful during chaotic times. Here are the top 5 ways to become mindful during chaotic times. These tips will help you relax and enjoy life, even the chaos. 1. Calming techniques. Whenever you find yourself upset or stressed about a chaotic situation, the first thing you should always do is this important calming technique. As soon as you become aware of the overwhelmed feelings, simply breathe. For optimal results, breathe in for 4 seconds. Hold the breath for 5 seconds and exhale for 7 seconds. Repeat this 3 times. 2. Journal about the present. Mindfulness is about being in the present. One of the best ways to be in the present is to journal about your thoughts and feelings. This will allow you to realize exactly what you're feeling, write it down, and move on. A helpful journaling prompt for a cluttered mind is called the brain dump. If your mind feels cluttered, take a few minutes to dump every single one of your thoughts onto a page as quickly as you can. Write in bullet points, not sentences. This will allow you to get all of your thoughts out quickly, clearing out the clutter. 3. Practice meditation. Whenever you feel chaotic, meditation is a great way to cut through the chaos. If you've never tried a meditation practice before, a chaotic time may be the perfect opportunity to start. Meditation is not difficult, and anyone can do it, even beginners. Begin by setting an alarm for 3 minutes. Then close your eyes and try to be in the present as fully as possible. Breathe deeply and allow thoughts to come to you naturally, but release them as soon as the thoughts conclude. When the timer runs out, you can either do the practice again or not. It's up to you. 4. Try going outside. Going outside is a great way to get in touch with your senses and clear out chaotic thoughts. If possible, go to one of your favorite spots outside and just sit. Feel the grass, smell the nature, and note the brightness of the sun. Doing so will allow you to connect to the present through your senses, which will then allow you to relax and enjoy the scenery. 5. Gratitude practices. When you feel you're surrounded by chaos, try to find clarity by thinking about things you're grateful for. Performing a gratitude practice is a great way to cut through the chaos and focus on what really matters. Find a sheet of paper and write down as many things as possible you are grateful for, big or small. Then, put the piece of paper somewhere so you can easily access it or see it whenever you feel cluttered again. Final thoughts. After going through these 5 ways of becoming mindful during chaotic times, I want to reiterate that chaos is incredibly overwhelming and stressful, but you are strong enough to get through it. Try one or more of these techniques the next time you feel you're in a chaotic situation, and you're more likely to feel better after. The more you do these practices, the better your results will be.
For more free educational content, visit learnforfree.biz. Content produced and distributed by AllSuperInfo.